85-50 right now. We're barely in first place against the Dodgers. I think we built the team. Not gonna lie. Oh, we smacked the Angels. Wow, first game, we smacked them. Wow. Oh, 14-9 on the Angels there. And then we swept Arizona. There we go, team. I like it. Yeah, we made postseason. We made the postseason. Oh, we gotta win those games. Reversing the Mets. Inside the show with Justin
Allegri. It's Monday morning, and welcome to Inside the Show. Starting in the National League West, the San Francisco Giants completed a three-game series sweep as they grabbed a victory over the Padres.
I trust Kevin Gausman pitching first. Gonna be a good game. Mets, Padres. This better be a good game.
From the home of the Padres since 2004, we're live at Petco Park in what they call America's finest city,
Kevin
San Diego, California. First pitch of the AB on its way. Hit in the air down
foul
the right
ball.
Field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
I'm throwing off this player down low. Oh, that's not low. That's not very low.
Kiermaier has to roll straight back, but he has it for the first down. And that'll bring in the switch hitting Francisco Lindor. In there, and it's 0-1. Temperature here at the park tonight, a comfy 72 degrees at first pitch. And it's quickly 0-2.
What a nice slider. I can put a nice slider inside. Oh, that's way inside.
And across as the slider misses well inside. Fouled away.
Two seam on the outer edge.
Another 1-2 delivery. Swung on, but fouled off to the left.
Come on now. Come on, dude. Got this.
Slap hard the opposite way. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
Base hit.
You think there's any justice in the game? Watch those two at bats. Both of them hit on the absolute screws. One's right at one guy, and then one's a single. Go for it.
Popped up. Scope will look this
one
in,
good play.
And there are two away now. So here's the cleanup hitter, Chris Bryant. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. One ball, no strikes to count.
Get this guy out.
Rounded down the third baseline.
Oh, man, he got range.
Machado was there.
Machado got plenty of range.
Mets strand one. And now the Padres get their first opportunity.
Let's go.
And digging into the batter's box next.
Aaron. Come on. Three.
So runners in scoring position. And here is Tomas Nido looking to put them ahead early with this at bat. And it looks as though the decision makers in the dugout will give him a free pass to first. So the bases are loaded here on the intentional walk. And the force play is now in order.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch, get ahead, get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
Now a ball lying toward the gap in left center. Catch is made in medium deep left center. Here comes the runner for the plate. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Okay. Kiermaier, one swing of the bat ties it all up. Kiermaier in. Stanton takes it all up. Wow. What a day. Nice.
And guys, seventh inning already. Hey,
I'm gonna set up for a double play.
It looks like the dugout will issue the free pass, so that'll make for runners at the corners with nobody gone. Dominic Smith stands in as he looks at a called strike. Here's a fastball at the knees. Good spot, good pitch, and it's 0-2. With two strikes now and a runner at first, do you go for the strikeout, or you're still looking for the double play ball?
Pretty good spot to be in as a pitcher right now.
There you go. Double play.
Trying to deuce the ground ball to get a double play.
You get it. Come on, Manny. Come on, Manny.
Has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan Dero, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage. You know, Dero, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on point, and what happens when that happens? Hitters make it.
Come on, Manny. Keep it close, baby. Come on.
Now the 2-1. And it's fouled away.
We're paying good much for you. Come on, Manny.
Here's the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away.
Well, we've seen some really good pitching from these.
Three. Ball four. Take the ball. Here, Manny.
So here's Kevin.
Here, my contact.
And their season hangs in the balance here as they're down to their final out. Here's the first pitch. Kevin Kiermaier is in with two away as he takes a ball 1-0.
With that base running threat on first base, man, does that change the pitcher's whole mentality. This guy at the plate should assume nothing but heaters coming right on.
Well behind the play, that's an easy stolen base.
It was pretty obvious he would likely be on the move with two outs. I'm sure the defense knew it too, but he has lightning speed and was able to take the bag anyways.
Taken called strike two, and now they're down to their final strike tonight.
I always remember John Smoltz telling me the greatest asset a closer can
have. Oh my gosh. Dude.
short-term memory. And this situation calls for it.
This ball gets down. Let's see if they try to score.
All right, here we go. RBI base hit to cut the lead in half. Get the crowd going. You can feel the energy.
So far, but his guys were looking for him to change that right here.
Yeah, nothing better than coming through for the boys in a tight game, Matt, especially when you're kind of due to do something productive.
A base knock to the outfield could score the tying run from second. Ball and a strike. Here's the 1-1.
Oh, man. Hey, this isn't going to be an easy save. These guys are making it work.
Come on, baby. Let's tie this ball game up.
Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery.
Ooh.
He's falling behind now. 3-1.
Come on now. Come on now. Come on, bro. Get on base, kid.
Out of the stretch, the 3-1 home. Kiermaier at second with two down. San Diego down to their final strike. Struck him out, so he'll strand the possible tying run at second, and a great job of working out of trouble as this ball game is over. A tight ball.
Shows.
Inside the show with your host, Justin.
Dodgers sweep the Mets, though.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special postseason edition of Inside the Show. In Game 5 of the World Series, the Astros combined for 10 hits as a team as they got the best of the Dodgers at home, clinching the World Series championship. It has been a storybook season for them, and they will look to repeat as champions next year.